First song I ever wrote. Yeah.
What's it called?
Dancing Handmaiden of the Lord. It was the first song I ever wrote, which was in 2004, I think. Yeah, 2004. We made this up, like all of a sudden it just came. And it was really cool because I had, and it came along with a vision, like he was just picking like this. You know, he was picking these chords. And I loved it. And as he was doing that, I started getting this image in my mind of a woman and her true love getting married in the woods, in the forest. At night, at midnight, by the light of the full moon, and it was very romantic. And I would actually, I want to get married that way. If I get married, if then that's how I want to do it. Only I want Christmas lights in the forest too. The groom was coming from the other end of the forest. So, and there was this path in the woods, but it was midnight and it was dark and there was a full moon. And they're getting married in the middle of the forest. And they're meeting each other in the middle of the path, and that's where, you know, the reverend is, and they get married. And this was the vision I had that just popped in my head when I was improvising with Brian Waters, my ex-friend. So all of a sudden the words started coming, and I just started writing them all down. And there it was. It was like in 5 minutes I had the song. And it's called Procession of the Bride. I don't know if I can remember everything without the words right in front of me, but I can play the verses I do remember. I remember 4 out of the 5 verses, so.